sitting with a small red bowl. This man looked exhausted. It's sadly a common sight in Bangladesh. Due to his disability, he needed help with the food we gave him. Disability and poverty cause and reinforce each other. In recent years, devastating cyclones and floods, the dramatic increase in food prices in 2008, and the global recession have all impacted economic growth in Bangladesh. He is so happy to have something to eat, he thanks God.